You might ask, what is normal? Well, for me, normal is I have always been an incurable optimist. I'm usually pretty happy. And I'm a romanticist always. I know love is difficult. And I've had some difficult struggles with it, but that didn't discourage me, as I feel that love is worth struggling for. And it's never going to be easy. So, yes, I believe in love. Because that makes the world go round. And creates interest in living. Otherwise. So that's one of the reasons. Because you're motivated to get up in the morning. You're motivated to try this, try that. And see what you can accomplish. You can accomplish the impossible. Yes, indeed. Oh, yes, I had a dream. I had a dream that my love came. I was very, very happy. I believe in dreams. Now, it takes a lot of faith to believe in a dream like that. I'm a dreamer, and if I dream something, even if it's a good dream, I believe it can happen. It will happen. So, and let's see. I did my laundry this morning, which is always a good feeling after it's all done. And I'm ready to go out now, probably for a walk. And maybe, I don't know, think of something to do. I know the family is all trying to get going again and get over the loss of a precious family member, but I see, when I go, I don't want my kids to mourn. I want them to think that I'll get busy wherever I am, start working, because that's what I dreamed that my ancestors did. They're very busy, and there's a lot to do. There's always a lot to do, it seems, in the universe. The universe is not finished. So there's lots of work for all of us to do. And then when we start going awry, we have to get back on course. And sometimes that takes a giant effort to figure out what happened, what if we got off, what we can do to correct it and get back on what looks like a better path. So that's what I'll be working on. And I'm not going to talk very long. Just going to say good morning and a good day to you.